Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today
it's how to factory reset an iPhone. Now if you're going to be giving your iPhone to someone else or selling it, then you definitely need to factory reset it. Before you factory reset your iPhone, you may want to transfer all of your data and photos to your new iPhone using the iCloud, and there's a link above now about how to do that. But first, a lovely cup of tea. If you've bought a new iPhone, you will need to move your SIM card from your old iPhone to your new iPhone. Now I've already done it on this particular iPhone. This is a fairly simple procedure, and there's a link above now about how to remove the SIM card on your iPhone. Now when we sell the iPhone, you don't want all the data that's still on there, loads and loads of emails, eBay apps, lots of photos. You want to make sure it's completely clear, as if it's just come out of the factory and just been built. Right, let's go to the home screen, press the home button. First of all, select settings. Scroll down and select general. Scroll down and select reset. This will then give you further options. Now we've got reset all settings or erase all content and settings. And to factory reset the iPhone, we want to select erase all content and settings. Now this is really, really important. If you're transferring all your data to a new iPhone, your iCloud must be up to date with all your latest photos. Now this is giving you the option to back up before you erase. This backs up everything to your iCloud so that when you transfer it to your new iPhone, you won't lose anything. Now if you don't use the iCloud, you need to back up all your photos to a local computer. And there's a link above now about how to do that. I've already backed up everything on this iPhone to the iCloud, so I'm going to select erase now. Don't need to back up again. It will then ask you for your passcode, so put your passcode in. It will then give you a message. This will delete all media and data and reset all settings. You then want to confirm that by clicking on erase iPhone. And then it's asking you one more time, are you sure you want to continue? Because everything on this iPhone will be deleted. And I definitely do. So click on erase iPhone. It will then ask you to put in your Apple ID password just to confirm. So put that in, and in the top right hand corner, click on erase. And then it will start deleting all the data on your iPhone. Now this doesn't take up too much power, but you might want to just plug in and charge your iPhone while it's doing this. I'm going to speed this footage up. Whilst it's resetting the iPhone, there's a link above now about how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to a computer. So this is now as if you've bought a brand new iPhone. It's asking you to put in all your new settings. And that is now ready to sell on. So I'm just going to hold down the power button here, power it off. I'm just going to give it a charge so it's 100%. Put it back in the box and then get it ready to sell. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.